Welcome guys into a really very scary day in Clash Royale. So let's see what's scary. First of all, I got the new card Zappies by getting only 3 wins. And now, we are getting a new card in 22 days. It's coming soon. It's a legendary troop and its name is Royal Ghost. Let me read it about. He drifts invisibly through the arena until he's startled by an enemy. Then he attacks. Then he's invisible again. That means when he just goes through the arena, he is not visible. And when somebody just came in close or attacking him, he's just like God. Okay, no problem. Area damage 230, hit points 1100. Great. Targets ground range melee. Damage per second 135. Hit speed 1.7 second. Speed fast. It's fast. Develop time 1 second. Let me see the tournament level. 1. Okay. That's awesome. So this was our freaking card ever coming, and I just played the Zappies and Hunter new cards. So that's all for today. Please leave a like and subscribe this video, and I hope you enjoyed my video. So peace out. Bye bye.